Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another episode on Pastiche of Skin. Today we are still playing Final Fantasy 15. It is the opening night. We're going to play as much of it as I can really muster in one single sitting. But I've been enjoying myself so far. We looked at a few photographs of Promptos on our second night here in the game. We're crashing out in the RV before we grab in the regalia and drive off to our next location. So yeah, we haven't really done much. All we did was had the car break down, went and did the basic little tutorial-y bits at the very beginning that lead us to repairing the car, and now we can hit the road and make tracks. Obviously, I didn't have that much money. Yes. Money! So I stayed in the cheap RV for the night. So where is our car? There is our car. Okie dokie. Bam, into the regalia. So, shop? What? Oh, that's convenient if we actually needed particular items. But auto. And we are going to where? Quest location. Yeah, we're going to the Iron Prince. Oh shit, wait, hang on, I need to actually leave in that quest, don't I? Oh damn. So we actually did a quest at the very end of the last playthrough, the last bit of video. We actually went and just hunted down a couple of saber tusks, and I need to clear that out of the way and grab the next mission so I have somewhere to go to after this. But we're going to be doing main quests only. We're only kind of doing ones that are convenient along the way because I wanted to get to know the mechanics of combat a little bit better. So what did we get for completing that first hunt? 740 gil! Bam! That was worth it, actually. The hunts are worth it at this point in the stage because we have literally no money. The only thing I could do is actually just hit random things and sell off their bits and pieces for cash.
Want to help out with some varmints?
How much money is it? Passenger, Wavern Wells, daytime. I'll take one that's actually in all time because it means that I can, it doesn't matter whether or not I'm driving day, night, evening, whatever else, I can still do it. And we'll take that as the place to go.
Take care.
We'll have that as one of our location points. Is there anywhere else, anybody else to talk to around here? No, we're moving on. Okie dokie. So, we're going to continue on the main quests, the main story quests. Apparently, being told to me is that it's about 30 hours to play through the main quest content, which isn't that long. But I'm sure it's going to be intriguing. There's going to be plenty of material to see. So let's jump in and head on to our next quest point, which is obviously nowhere near where that other one is. But we'll go there first. Ah, nice. More? I was so worried that they were going to leave the roof on.
Let's hit it.
Oh, man. Getting some music on to chill out to.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better score my own wheels.
It really is such a bro trippy kind of thing. I'm not too sure about the music that's playing, though. Oh, that's right. So this is actually a bunch of soundtrack music from different games. That's awesome. I don't want any Final Fantasy. Oh, whoa. Was that Final Fantasy? No, it's still Final Fantasy 13. Nice. Final Fantasy 7 original soundtrack. The High Wind Takes to the Skies. Works for me. We need... Oh, Cosmo! Doom, 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 doom. Alright, I didn't get to play properly whenever we were actually like
stock up on potions and stuff.
But at least I actually got to enjoy it.
You're being helpful for a change.
In my own head. That was
all
we got.
For a change.
So where are we going? We gotta drop someone off here.
You all came all the way out here to deliver.
Thank you, Gantlet Stranger!
Thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Umbra, bringing us stuff.
What?
Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
So this is Umbra grown up? Awesome. This is a flashback to them growing up.
Nice flower.
It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from.
Oh yeah, Scylla blossoms.
So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Okay. That's a kind of sweet little thing. It's a memento that they've actually passed back and forth to each other since they were kids. Kim, time for me to leave Tenebrae. Finally going to see you after all these years. Just left the Crown City. Got it. Finally get to see you after all these years. Yeah. I mean, it's essentially... I care about her. I do care about Lunafreya. Yeah. this wedding is going to happen. Like, war or no war.
Take care out there.
I know. You're not going to tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Just getting teased by Prompto.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Alright, so we just gonna head on to the next spot then? Alright, there's a whole pile of shit here that we could see, man. I mean, there's quests here, I'm just gonna talk to this guy and see what happens. All I can do is offer me a quest.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while
we're
in the neighborhood.
Yeah, well, we're not. May as well. Essentially, it's just going to set me up to actually have another half a dozen distractions, but we'll just see. Is this just a store on the side front? I like the idea of just the stores being like people just selling out of the back of their trucks.
Having a nice morning?
I can get on board with that completely.
Hi, bye now.
Bye now. Oh, nice! Forgot about the pinball machines. There are so many distractions on the way to actually doing anything in this.
Welcome to the crow's nest. Can I take your order?
Is that John Goodman? Nearby Havens. Nearby parking spot. Nearby outposts. Ooh, nearby procurement stuff. That's all the things. Okay. Anything to hunt?
Think you're up to the task?
Nighttime! Okay, I don't really care about that. flans? Damn. That's a lot of money for flans. But, yeah, we'll just take the goblins. I'll take one at nighttime, just to see. No! Ah, damn, card hurts. So all the hunts, I imagine, are something that you can do. Current bounty only comes out at night. Wait here until nightfall? No. So the ones that only come out at night are the only ones that come out at night.
Have a look at the menu.
Poison proof, prevents toad. Oh, that's pretty cool. So your kind of remedy effects, antidote, and whatever else, you can easily get from your food as well. Some Kenny fries. Kenny G fries? That is some expensive fucking salmon. I think we might just take a bottle of Jetties.
Sure.
Thank
I'll
you
bring
very
that
much.
Right out.
So are we going to... Is Ignis going to learn anything from a bottle of Jetties? John? Are you, Ignis? No? Nah. Imagine you. It has to be certain ingredients and stuff
Thanks
to pop
for your
up.
Business.
Man, that smells good.
Yeah, nothing else to really see in here. But I play some games. Yeah, I have a game of Justice Monsters. Is this a pinball game? I enjoy pinball games. I know this is actually... Wow, I love the design of it. Is that a bomb? Is a hero in it? Okay. So this is actually a mobile game that was made available in Japan, as far as I know. The Grim... Okay, we'll go for this. The evil Grim Gargoyle and his Bahamut Grand Fleet have launched an invasion of the peaceful Nova Galaxy, threatening the freedom of its monster denizens back once more to fight for what's right. The Justice Monsters zoom in to save the day. Are you ready? High five for justice!
Oh god, okay, so... L, slice, X, charge. Boom! Oh, I get it, nice! So it's kind of like a launcher game? Okay, this is interesting. Boom! Oh, I love that. It feels like really gratifying to actually get. Although the only problem is, oh, boss encounter. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Boom! Oh, this is gonna be a close one. Boom. Boom! Double hit. So this actually feels quite gratifying as like a wee mini game. That feels pretty good. Done and dusted. Points it off. Boom. Oh, yeah. That felt gratifying. Yeah, that's gonna miss. Nice. So I imagine the building up to the top rank of that, up to the top bar, but actually it meant unleashes a much more powerful attack. I thought I was able to change hero types, but it doesn't seem to be the case. Nice. Okay, so can I switch to that hero? Hero swap. There we go. That makes sense. Boom! Oh, whoa! Oh, shit, she jumps around in every direction! Alright. We are going to go back to the main hero because the first one that you get because I'm only building up the trajectory of that understanding, like being able to ricochet off of things. Boom. Right, let's see. Go up the way I wanted you to. Yep. Ah. That's still doing the same thing. Oh, that's not good. Oh, HP up. That's a good thing. Ah, come on. I'm gonna get past that. I'm missing the idea of this here. I'm kind of like not really getting. How I'm meant to. Alright, let's try that. Let's try a different character. Maybe this will actually help me get a better idea. No. Not good. See, the purple ones seem to actually have like a really wild movement to it, but I have no idea what I'm doing with this one. Which seemed to be a Naga of some sort, because I'm looking at the characters to the side, like right here. Is that enough? No, it wasn't even enough. Oh, that was a lot of damage done to me. Boom! Alright, at least I hit it that time. It's just the fact that you're trying to figure out how, what way I'm meant to hit it. I'm enjoying this, but of course, I'm going to need to stop sometime soon so we can actually do something game-related. That is not good. All planks. Alright, we're done. We're done with Monster Justice. That was fun. We high-five for Justice. What did we... There's more. Oh, you get stuff... Oh, you unlock stuff as you play through it as well. Oh, that's interesting. Kenny's fries.
Some kind of bird.
I'm big on birds.
Saw a magic thing the other day. What's on the radio? Things are downright unsettling.
For our next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace. Nor the pride I take in my betrothal, playing a part in this historic
very political
event. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling.
Well, I won't stand in her way.
You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have. And I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
The hell?
Huh.
Man, that smells good.
I'm done.
Yeah. Broke a few bones in there.
Ready or not? Oh!
Are you serious? Alright, you took a photograph of me while I was sitting there. Little asshole. So is there anything else for me to do here? Oh, wait. Something shiny? Yay!
Well, look who it is.
Oh, shit!
I really owe you, boys.
It's the guy who had the poop.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that.
That's quite depressing.
If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Hmm. Well, that's a bit sad.
Huh? Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
What is that hot tip, though? Is it actually back here to this person again? Do I speak to the same guy again to see if there's any more information? It seems like these places tend to be where the tips are.
You boys must be hungry.
Right. So, I could go looking for that dog tag, or I could just get on with the plot.
Be careful.
I'll be honest, it's time to get on with the plot. It's time. I'm sad and depressed for the person who's lost their tags and lost their life, but yeah. I got a marriage to get to. No time for love, Dr. Jones. Only time for love, Dr. Jones. Alright, quest location. Errant Prince. We're not going hunting. We're going to the Errant Prince. We're going to continue on with our plot, and we'll move on to the next place.
Everything in order.
Yep.
And while we're at it, we're going to listen to some music from the soothing tones of Final Fantasy VII.
For our next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of coming peace, nor the pride
we
I take
just listened to this bit
playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern, the fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
Symbol of the peace is
so
our marriage.
Like
we know each other so much that our countries will stop going to war.
Amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Oh, this is actually where the two crossovers were that I thought looked like unnatural scenery. Wow. What is that in the distance? It was like something with wings. I should have probably... Well, I didn't need to fill up with gas. Got plenty of gas still.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And save with the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Okay.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
And see ourselves actually working our way almost there. Driving simulator, passenger simulator, and that's what we get from place from A to B. It's a driving simulator with my buddies and bros.
Here we are. Nice.
Nice. All right. So we don't need to refuel just yet, but yeah. Where are we going to? Hop on the... Oh, we're taking the ferry? Oh, shit. Leaving the car here?
Ready to set sail.
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
Sort of. Is there any actually, like, side... Do we actually have any of those secondary weapons for those guys yet? Go here and be able to buy them. Might be able to tell me.
Take a look at our wares.
No. Oh, but I do have accessories for them. Enhances spirit slightly. HP slightly. Enhances vitality slightly. Alright, so we'll go with, wow, I only have 800 gil, so I can only have one of those. Who's spirit? Who needs a boost of spirit? See, vitality would be more useful, but I don't have the money for it. Yaw. Pompto has nothing. See, everybody's pretty much the base name, so I could give it to anyone and it wouldn't really matter. We'll get Potpourri anyway.
Pleasure doing business.
And I'll put it on him before we go.
Hey,
what's the best
again
I can do for any kind of upgrades? Gear on Prompto. Accessories. Poopery. Wait, what? What's done? Oh, for a start, poster. Oh, bounties. Only you can keep our nest safe. Huh.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Alright, so random stuff that we find along the way kind of inspires Ignis along the way. Aha! A recipe! I believe I have discovered the secret to fish food. We're not gonna grab the radio again. Unless it's actually gonna be another long... If it's the same Lunafreya thing, I'm gonna lose my shit.
It's your vacation. Why settle for anything less than the absolute best in comfort at the...
We are Exinerous.
Exinerous. A company that we're going to probably hear a lot more about, but we're not paying attention to right now. Well, hello there, lady. I don't think you actually should be out of fallout with that dress. Oh, okay. Can I fish off this dock? That's a question. Any chance? Can I... Did I just see a fish? I see a fish down there! I am going to fish off this dock. Skills. Fishing. Let me fish. Oh, yes, okay. Items. So we got a rod anyway. Okay, so I need to equip, I imagine. Is that possibly it? Do I need to equip my fishing rod? That's magic. That's royal arms. That's machinery, shields, firearms. Ooh. Oh, I can actually use firearms. Nice. Did not know that. But apparently I can't equip my fishing gear. I don't know how to use fishing gear. Extension board. Fishing. To spend my points on this yet, so I'm going to just let my AP gain, but I imagine if I'm going to be in camps more often, I probably need them to actually get more AP, EXP to kind of level up faster. I don't know how to farm in this yet.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow, still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever. Hello,
yeah, no,
and welcome.
Thanks. Oh, wait, it's can I buy things from
the
car from
here?
We hope
to see you again. How can I help you today?
Ingredients, auto parts. Soundtracks for other games! So what's the basic custom decal set with a monster theme? Ah, cool. Racing stripes, more decals. Ingredients? Right. That's interesting. So the more ingredients I have, the more meals I can make at camp.
Please, come again.
We're grand with five. I'm just gonna run to the dock. There's gonna be jump and roll. Jump
is this
and
place
roll.
Amazing or
jump
what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Roll,
I think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, it sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Oh, cut. Let me move faster.
Welcome to God.
I'm afraid
right
you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler. ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What?
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Right, troublemaker.
Yeah, right.
I see a distinct similarity between you and the godlike creature we were fighting at the very, very beginning of the game.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Jump and roll. What's in the recipe here?
Welcome to the mother of
pearl. Oh, it's gotta be fish food. But we can use this to actually find locations
as well. What do you feel Evans. Like having today?
Parking spots. Outposts. Procurements. Okie dokie. Is that everything? Monsters on the hunt.
No end of headaches, this lot.
Okay. A lot of high-level monsters.
Anything catch your eye?
Ooh, very nice. Very expensive. All very expensive. Delightful. Great.
We have a sumptuous selection.
No, thank you. I'll be fine. I'm absolutely broke. Do you have any cups for water?
This bite. How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
Well, this bites. Assuming that that's the bad news, that we are actually trapped in this area, or they won't let us go. Is there a long way to go?
What's all this about the port closing?
Out of service?
Out of service, indeed.
So what the hell?
Ah, man. Not a ship in sight. What gives?
And what do we do now? Go back to the car? I mean, not much else to do.
Now that's a meal.
According to my sources,
the Empire. Given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks
of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis?
Hey, name's Dino De Laurentiis. Wanna be in movies?
The Crown Prince of Lucis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter.
Oh, fucking reporters.
Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish.
Which
is? In exchange for a favor.
Me not punching you in the face? Okay, fine.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map.
I don't have to do it, though.
Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town.
Capiche? Is he extorting me for rough diamonds? Cheeky shit.
He's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way.
It's Altitia.
Care for a massage?
Yes.
Huh.
Damn right I care for a massage. Massage? Oh, metal scrap. Great. Piece of metal. Yep.
Thinking about checking it out.
You look sorely in need.
Thank you.
Right this way, please.
Massage. Oh, right in the back. What the heck? What was up with that? That was terrible. That was really terrible.
I'll be gentle, I promise.
That was all sorts of shit. I mean, you jumping out and you saying like, I'll be gentle. Fuck you, man. You made me jump out of the chair. It's getting dark. Yeah, it is. So, we got real time going on here.
My tummy's rumbling.
Mm. Yeah, the raisin's delicious, isn't it? Let's continue on our rolling quest. Heck?
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Okay, what is... Hello, kitty! Hello!
Hey, buddy.
Ka-chee.
What's up?
Ka-chee.
Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Fishing spot. Okay. So, yeah. Edible trevally. So where can I fish, please? Fishing. There's like loads of fish here. Need to find a fishing spot. Need to find a fishing spot. Oh, whoa. Digging you. Alright. If this is making me run the long way around just to go to a fishing spot, it's going to drive me around the fucking bend. Hi! Is this a fishing dock down here? Yes, it is. Hey! Ooh. Star shell. Pretty. Oh. Giant trevally.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
Well, it's kind of weird. Like, said you think one character's thing was Blitzball, Squalls was murdering people for money. In this case, his is fishing. Oh, damn it! I was wondering what was going on there. My sticky R button ruined my shot. Damn it. Let's try that again. Need to be careful with that. And I brought you in. What is that? Glowing barrelfish? Wow. Yeah. That one looks like it's prized rather than edible. Nice. You can feel sleepy, but I'm doing some night fishing here, man. Well, that wasn't what I wanted whatsoever. And now I have to wait for it to reload. There we go. I can recast that quickly. Oh god, this is actually starting to become really fucking irritating. Whoa. Alright, so I thought that was actually like really big fish underneath there. No, it's just a lot of actual seaweed. I need something edible for that goddamn cat. I can't afford to buy it. Oh. Gotcha. But it's another one of those glowing goddamn fish.
Wow,
you did good.
Nor glowing barrelfish. Yay!
Quick. I'm so hungry there's a hole in my tummy.
Talk about backseat fishing.
Wow. It's like you have to hit it in the right spot. Oh, there we go. Whoa. Little shit.
Ease off on the reeling.
That was close.
Oh.
God damn it! Another one of these glowfish.
Respool the line before it's too late.
What is all their lures do you ever have? Right, I suppose this is good. I don't know! Alright, I'm assuming these are upgrades that I get.
About time for a new line, ain't it?
The more likely to snap, right, yeah. I don't wanna. Right, so I have to use one whenever it's only, like, half done? That sucks! Coming up for a bite, you son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
Were you just trying to impress us? Hell no.
It's just so unbelievably frustrating. Ah! I brought you in, boy. Don't know what you are, but we'll find out now.
Not...
Fucking hell!
You know.
Right. Only fish left. I'm assuming...
Can't you hook something like... boss
Shut
level?
Up!
Time to move up from Little League, don't you think?
Talk about backseat fishing.
I am getting sick of this fishing minigame. I'm getting so sick of it. I'm getting sick of this fishing minigame. I want to quit. Oh, I don't like fishing. I never liked it in real life anyway. And this game's putting me off it. Like Big from Sonic Adventure. Fuck me. Wow. Alright. One last throw.
What? Can't you catch us something bigger?
Talk about backseat fishing.
Not feeling ambitious.
What's this about not feeling ambitious? I'm getting frustrated about this whole not feeling ambitious bullshit. What, you want me to try this one then? Alright, fine. I'll try this fucking thing.
I was hoping to see something epic. A mortal struggle between man and fish.
Oh, fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck this right in the air. Fuck it right in the air! Stop your complaining, you pricks. Alright, what do I need? Do I need someone specifically to catch these goddamn fish?
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea?
Down here in the deep blue sea. Okay. Well, that one's specifically designed for this.
Always a pleasure.
I'm just gonna buy all of these because there's no real reason not to buy them now. If I'm going to do any fishing at all, I would rather have all of the things I could possibly have to make it easier to catch these fuckers.
See you next time.
You
yes,
see this
I
not?
Did.
What about it? Fishing looks good here.
We may well be in for a feast.
Oh, tonight. Well, considering the fact that I was only able to catch things that are not edible. Okie dokie, let's go and crash out for the night. I'm gonna go and chill the fuck out, guys. I think it was sounds like a plan. That was a really good day. Of nothing but shitty fishing and being told we can't get on a goddamn boat.
King's Night? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Right. Right. We're in the quay. One day has elapsed. We did absolutely buggery all while doing that. We're going to rest until daylight and hopefully actually have something to do that's a little bit more proactive. So staying in the caravan was, of course, going to give us a wee EXP boost. Is that enough to take us around the level? No, of course it wasn't, because we did sweet FA during the day. Although I did bring up my fishing skill and promptly took some goddamn photographs. Yay! So, what photographs do we have of today?
You two are the picture of friendship.
Alright. So she's pointing at you, Umbra. Oh, cute photograph of the puppy. That was me sitting down with my bird. That fuckhead of a man.
Well taken.
You know, standing in the middle of that place. In the middle of the crowd. Dino, me getting a massage, it going badly. Pearly exposed image of us at night. Right. So there was pretty much buggery fickle in your photographs as well, Prompto, but fair play to you for taking the photographs at periodic times. Some of these might actually be good. I want to keep a copy of his face, just so I can know who I need to punch at, and if I get the chance of putting up one of those like dartboards, I can throw that picture on it. That'd be very, very satisfying. So, ladies and germs, we're going to actually...
Good morning!
Good morning.
Hi.
Is there... You got anything else to say? Just saying good morning. We're going to cut this episode a little bit short. I am just tired of that goddamn fishing. I want to get it over and done with, but I need to get someone to feed that cat, and then I will get moved on with the plot. So as it is now, we're going to take a momentary break. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next episode of Final Fantasy 15 here on Pastiche of Skin. For those in live stream, there's be more to come right now. But for you guys on YouTube, you guys got to wait until the next episode's out. But if you actually enjoyed what you were seeing and me getting a little bit angry about goddamn fishing, you hit the subscribe button up here. And that way you can actually be able to follow it for any other episodes that come up in the future. Or you press any of the buttons over on this side. They'll actually be showing you episodes of stuff that I've actually played fairly recently that I share on YouTube. So I will see you guys very soon. And I will see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye.